started by crashing the peaceful protesters. By time, we are seeing the United Kingdom and continue to support those dictators, which are the main reason of the misery of the Bahrainis. They are the main reason of the suffering, and so far they have killed hundreds of people. How could anyone justify the continuation of... By the time we talk, our leaders have been tortured. The prisoners of Cochet, according to Amnesty International and the Human Rights Watch, the Bahrain 13 prisoners are still being tortured. The form of torture they're receiving right now, they have been banning them from any medical treatment, which means this could constitute another form of torture. What could not be justified? The double standard that the British policy holds towards Bahrain. A country like the United Kingdom, which has been the power of people, the rule of power which exists, not the rule of dictator, not the rule of terrorist. الخليفة ديكتاتور
الخليفة ديكتاتور
الخليفة ديكتاتور
الخليفة ديكتاتور
الخليفة تيرارس
الخليفة تيرارس
الخليفة تيرارس فري فري بحرين
Khalifa.